Hello and welcome back to the Swadia So Stupid reality TV show, where we follow the kingdom of Swadia around as their king, King Harless, makes terrible life choices. So, in today's episode, even though they only have one active vassal in the field, the kingdom without any land decided to declare war against the Kurgic Khanate. Which, okay, not a great move. Fair enough. Maybe that one active vassal can go and capture somewhere. Okay. It's a long shot, but we'll see. Wait, there's more King Harless? What do you mean? Oh yeah, we're going to attack Kingdom of Nords as well. We're going to attack the biggest superpower in this realm. I have no clue, I'm just following orders now. It's in my contract. We're going to take Tulga, if we can, from the Nords. I want to get my troops back in the field. I might stock it up. We might be able to take it back off the enemy. I also personally pissed off Rodox, making a massive mistake there. The Nords have throwing axes, I forgot about that, and they're going to do some serious damage. This may be a mistake. Nords are really good infantry, so this may be a terrible mistake. They only have 177 troops. Oh, I hate you so much. I hate you. Burn in oil. Burn in oil. Alright, let's go. Maybe if we can just make it up to the wall, I reckon we can take this, but we're going to have massive casualties. Can't even get up. Alright, we're on the wall. I'm almost up. We seem to be putting the hurt on them, since we've got roughly even numbers. We're fairly confident we'll be able to pull out a win, but still. Oh Jesus. Please pass me by, please pass me by. You do not see me. Let them get their reinforcements. I feel like I should go for Sunno, but at the moment I'm stuck because I can't go to any Rodok place because they hate me now. So I can't talk to Lady Isola, I needed to move elsewhere. This is not good. Unless my contract expires while they're holding Tulga, that would actually be good. Hopefully my relations will reset with everywhere, although Rodoks may remain. But yeah, we'll see. Right now, all I can do is just wait. Go on, take him out. Take him out. We need to see who the Kingdom of Nords are fighting against. I'll let him go. I get my honor up. Increase my relation with these people. Never a bad thing. I need a plan. I need a plan. All Alright, so everyone should appear here in a moment. It may not be a bad idea for me to give troops to this place just so we can hold it. At some point I'm going to have to start building new acres of land because I've got so much money. I could buy and prepare uncultivated land an extra 135 acres. That is insane, because it's 2k each. Let's just give it a moment, wait for everyone to appear here. I mean, enemies may come and attack this to try and reclaim it. I'm hoping Swadia will turn up. Do Swadia actually have any territory just in case they had a plan and I wasn't aware of it? And I want to point out, I can't go to any blue area or green area or purple area. So all that leaves is... Halmar, I can go to Halmar. Great. Oh, come on, mates. I just captured this. I feel like I'm better off taking these guys out in the field and trying to fight them here. We're all still very wary from our last battle. If I take him out before he gets more allies turning up. But they've got a lot of high-level cavalry too. He wants me to give... Oh, I can't accept that. Sorry, friend. Sorry, friend. Because if I have to fight him... Yeah, if I have to fight him, that's not... I'm going to put some troops in here. I mean... At this point, I honestly don't know what I'm doing, but... I wonder if those horsemen are even worth keeping. Like the cavalry, because they can be made pretty high rank. Let me visit the tavern again, just see if anyone's here. Hoping a traveller will appear. I'm not sure if I'm better fighting them in the field or fighting them on the ground. Okay, someone's actually raiding our village nearby. I may be better off taking this guy out now. Horseman battle, but he has more numbers than me. A lot more. Oh god, this just isn't good. At least if I'm fighting in Tulgar, I have a potential chance of helping to defend. If more of them turn up, I'm gonna just leave it. Oh, thank god. Probably going to burn that village down. Hey, I'll take it if they left. Okay, that was a spot of luck. In fact, while I'm here, what am I doing? Recruit everyone who's here. How come I can't manage the garrison? I can't even give him troops now, bugger. I've got to play this very carefully. I'm just going to be careful at this point. Oh, God help me. God help me. I'm thinking of increasing his strength just in case he comes off his horse and needs to fight. I can sneak into Ichimura, but I mean, it's sketchy, you know? I'm just gonna have to keep checking back here, waiting for a traveler to come. Okay, the enemy's returning. Maybe I can keep him away. Oh, never mind, we're about to lose this. 100 there, but I bet he's got friends. Oh, yeah. Alright, come fight me then. Come fight me. I mean, I could try and intercept these guys, but I bet there's more behind here. Yep. A lot more. I almost want to make my way to Sunno and grab that. Take Sunno and hold it. I'll tell you what, it's probably not my bad, it's not a bad idea if I just keep grabbing cavalry mercenaries, because I can use them in the field and in a big town if necessary. Another fight we could do here, the majority of their troops are just regular infantry. Could we take this? Prepared ladders? Okay, let's do it. Let's just keep taking their big capital cities. If I can take the castle with little to no effort, then let's do it. Let's do it. Okay, the only bad thing is they have a ton of throwing weapons and that's gonna hurt. But once we're up... Okay, and they've got some solid infantry here as well. Wait, where is everyone? Where is everyone? Oh, they've got to go down the wall, I forget. As long as I don't get hit with projectiles, I'm okay. Maybe I should have gone up the other ladder if they're going to block me. Oh, I made the jump. Come on, this side's weaker. This is gonna be a bloody battle, but I think I can do it. There we go. If we can just damage enough of them, there's a good chance they'll surrender. I'm gonna get hit with a throwing weapon here soon. We're up though, we're taking names. Keep keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. I could potentially try and get him to surrender now, but I don't think they'll do it. So I'm going to stay as I am for as long as I can. Let my troops do as much damage as possible, so the chance of surrender is more likely. Although, at the rate we're going, we'll probably just flat out capture this place. Which is also fine. There's nothing more satisfying in this game than seeing a sea of blue names pop up, or a sea of blue text. Everyone's just getting knocked unconscious as well, so we can take mass prisoners. Okay. Yep, I'm not even gonna let him surrender, we'll just finish him off this way. It occurred to me because when I'm using blunt weapons, I'm pretty sure that crushes through their shield, so they still take a bit of damage. So all these like manhunters turned slave, upgraded slave troops, they're perfect against the Nords. I'll take it, I'll take it. That was actually a lot smoother than I had planned. In fact, we'll take everyone because we're going to stick them in here as defenders. This is not a bad way if you're just starting out as well, just get manhunters, take everyone prisoner and sell them. Ooh, nice helmet. I know who would like that. So the enemy's going to come for this place next, but... I'm amazed at how easy we're taking stuff. Very impressed. Ransom broker. Okay. 13 for 8,000. Oh, bugger. I'm pretty sure I can't put troops in here now. Nope. I gotta remember that. That's actually really cheap to make new land. I'm tempted to invest 100 acres. of uncultivated land to get it built up. Yeah, let's do that. We now have 140. In fact, let's do 9 more acres. That knocks it up to 150. I think that was worth it. It's going to knock down my money a little bit, but I still got over 100,000. Yeah, okay, now here, everyone's here. They all had a chance to respawn. Perfect. Now I need to speak to Despin. There you go, mate. I mean, I should be getting more than that for all the bloody work I've just done. Do I give him Lezalits? Because... No, I'm not going to do it, because I may have to breach my contract as soon as I get the chance. So, my plan of action is, as soon as I'm given the chance, I'll go start the Swadian Rebels. We'll probably take one of these castles. The problem is we're not going to be able to hold it afterwards, so... Yeah, this is all pretty sketch. Alright, I'm going to visit Halmar while it's still neutral. Hopefully there's a traveller there. Somehow we're still in the game, which is pretty impressive to me. I mean, we should have been out of it a long time ago. But we're still doing it. Still plodding on. Okay, I can't check out Halmar. I just wonder if I should capture more and more territory so the Nords can't reclaim it in time. Oh god. Oh god. Nara's going down. Goodbye. Like, Ragnar's taking himself. 600 troops. Give me a break. They've just taken Tulga. So they're probably going to come and help take Nara. So what I do is go around here, sneak by. Oh no! Game over! Game over! Game over! Game over! I just bulls that up royally. Oh no. Okay, I can escape and leave 16 troops behind. Or I could try and fight 300 troops. We're gonna try fighting. I'm probably gonna regret this in a minute. But I've got a good number of troops here at my disposal. My tactics seem to be... my battle advantage isn't so bad. My health isn't as good as it could have been. My problem is that they've all got shields, that's what I'm worried about. Alright, come on lads. Come on. Get ready. Okay, I want you to come over here. Get ready to charge. Come over here, get ready to charge. Come on, 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 come on. Spread out, spread out, spread out, spread out, spread out. Turn and charge. Oh god, that's not good. Go, go, go. Yeah, straight into him, straight into him. Probably better off my horse for this fight. Well, it's not going to be an option at the moment. Their shield arms. Oh god. Thank you. God damn it. Okay, I should be able to back out. We did good damage. Alright, so I need to go straight this way. Alright, we managed to back out. I'm losing a lot of troops though at this point. I need to regroup everyone. I need to recruit more. Maybe move south. Head back to Swadian territory. Problem is, I've got nowhere I can go talk to. Anyway, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Join me next time.